Great, I want to come back next year for sure.
Yes!
Yes, please!
Come back next year, alright? So, right now, for our fans, it's your chance to get to know Gaku personally. So, the floor is yours right now, and you can ask questions. Okay, so just raise your hand if you have got any questions in mind. Okay, so we have here our, yes sir, the one wearing the blue glasses. Okay.
Dad.
Hello. Hi, first of all, sir, it's a very big honor to meet you, to you personally. I just want to know, what's it like working on Overwatch? How is the overall experience? Overwatch has been like a very big game. It's a really good experience for the gamers, but I want to know the side of the ones who provided the voices of the actors. What was it like for you to voice Genji?
I mean, it's so overwhelming. In my mind still, I just did a voice for the video game character, and now people know me by face, so it's surprising and kind of overwhelmed, but I'm so appreciated. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, thank you. So for our next question, can we raise your hand? Okay, we have this sir here at the back, please, with his full costume. Hello.
I just want to ask a question. What is your favorite Overwatch event?
Overwatch event?
Yes.
I'm excited to go to BlizzCon this year.
Yes, BlizzCon.
For finals. I haven't seen any esports yet, so I'd love to see all those like competition and how great, you know, the pro games are. So.
Yeah!
Alright, thank you. So for our next one, yes ma'am, you're here in front.
Oh yeah.
Okay, hold on. Okay, I'll give you a
hi, so you've been in the Philippines a couple of days. Have you had any time to experience Manila and all? Or?
Yeah, I went to the port in Santiago.
That's awesome.
Went
yes.
To the monument, the two guards of 24/7.
Is there anything you want to get or want to see before you go?
Unfortunately, I don't have time much, but next time I come here, then I'm going to ask them, ask the owner, maybe a couple extra days, then I can just go around. Especially, I want to go to the Rosie Beach.
Oh,
and,
yes.
Yeah, and some like a local restaurant and stuff like that, yeah.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. So next, we have sir here at the back. Yes?
First off, it's very nice to meet you in person, guys. I'm actually a local voice actor, and I would like to ask if you have any advice for someone who's interested in doing something as big as Overwatch. So from your perspective, is there any advice you can give someone like
me? As a voice actor?
Yes.
Yeah. Just be specific, and just know who you are, and what kind of voice do you have, and then just be unique. So just don't need to try everything. Just, you know, get to know who you are and just try to improve what you're good at.
Thank you so much.
Alright, thank you. Would you want to choose who will be the next one to ask you? Can you raise your hand?
You can go, yeah.
Okay. Tell me what. Alright.
Again. So I want to ask if, what is your favorite genre? If you have a favorite song, maybe you can sing.
Sing!
I'm a big music fan, but I just listen to radio. I like the Adele or Bruno Mars.
How about Japanese music? Huh? Any Japanese music
you recommend? I like the band called The Dreams Come True. Yeah, she's incredible.
All right, thank you. So as much as we want to entertain more questions, we have to proceed with our meet and greet already. But before that, Gaku, can we have a groupie with the crowd? Groupie means you'll have a selfie with the whole crowd. Is that okay with you?
Yeah, okay, yeah, sure.
Okay, so let's go.